Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In this lesson, you are going to learn the rules about tafkhim and tarqiq of ra. Tafkhim means to read with full mouth, and tarqiq means to read with empty mouth. Sometimes ra is read with full mouth, and sometimes it is read with empty mouth. So the rule about reading ra with full mouth is that Ra with a fatha or dhamma should be read with full mouth, and if there is a sukoon on ra, then you have to look at the mark before. If it is a fatha or a dhamma, then read it with full mouth, otherwise you have to read it with empty mouth. So ra sakin with a fatha or a dhamma before it will be read with a full mouth. For example, Alam tara. Okay, so you have to say ra, not ra. Okay, tara, tara. Alam tara. Because there is a fatha on ra. And here, tayran. Tayran. So you have to read ra with full mouth because there is two fathas. طَيْرًا وَأَرْسَلَ وَأَرْسَلَ. Now this is a ra sakin. There is a sukoon on ra. Therefore, we have to look at the mark before. And the mark before is a fatha. That's why we have to read ra with a full mouth, like wa arsala. Now keep repeating after me. Tarmihim. Dukkatil ardu. Wa'mur. يرزقون ربي بر ضرب So these were the examples of Ra with Tafkhim. Like ra, which we are supposed to read with full mouth. Now here you have the ra with tarqiq, ra with a kasra, ra with a kasra, or ra sakin with a kasra before it will be read with an empty mouth. Okay, ra with a kasra or ra sakin with a kasra before it will be read with an empty mouth. For example, waturi, waturi, min khairin, min sharri, anzirhum. بالبر واقترب في نار ناصرين فانتصر مدكر No do re. Shir bin.